Hallo und herzlich willkommen wieder zurück bei ATV Tourismus. Wir spielen heute Martha is Dead Teil 5. Nachdem wir gestern ein paar Internetschwierigkeiten haben, dürfte es heute wesentlich besser klappen. Und dann wollen wir das Spiel starten. Wir hatten zwischendurch mal die Sprache umgestellt von Deutsch auf Englisch, weil die englische Synchro deutlich besser ist.
When the funeral ended, I felt an irresistible urge to play. I loved music. I started playing without thinking about the possible consequences. I didn't care anymore. I needed to feel alive, to exist again.
Ach ja, ich musste auch gestern Abend nochmal den Spielstand etwas zurücksetzen. Das hatte den Hintergrund, dass mir das Spiel nochmal abgestürzt ist. Und der aktuelle Spielstand, wo wir gestern aufgehört
What's going
haben,
on here?
war korrupt
Do you hear?
gegangen.
Is that you? No, it's not possible. Martha's never played. She's deaf, yet no. This is madness. My God. So, Martha? I understand now. You can get all of the attention, right? You were jealous, weren't you? Because she was a wonderful girl and you're just a useless little slut. How did you manage to convince her? I get it now. But she talked to me. No, it doesn't make sense. I will have you locked up in an asylum. You hear? That's enough. You will pay for what you've done, you cursed lunatic. They will torture you to reveal the monsters in your head. Her words were as sharp as blades. I tried to tell her that it wasn't me. I showed her the photos I developed that proved my innocence. But she grew all the more angry, calling me
Ach ja,
crazy,
vielen Dank
and
nochmal an der
then
Stelle für den ersten
she
Follower.
began to hit me with everything she
Es
had
freut mich sehr,
heard.
dass ich auch mal einen Follower habe.
I closed my eyes
And
as more
to
darkness
translate
began
it
to
in
fill
English,
the
I thank
room.
you for following me.
Memories
It's
came
very
flooding
nice
back.
and a pleasant surprise to
Not
have
memories
my
of
first
any
follower.
past
Thank you very
events,
much.
but more so of feelings. Feelings I had when I was little. They were scary. They were the fears of a little girl. Despite what had happened, I went walking in the woods early the next morning to meet the lady. The evening before, my father had tried desperately to console me.
Talk to me, Julia. You know I love you. I just want to understand what happened. I am happy you are alive. Even if we have lost Martha, your mother was just in shock. She didn't want to hurt you.
Okay, ich hoffe, wir müssen hier nicht nochmal morsen. In irgendeiner Form. Okay, wir müssen nochmal zu dem Grab des Geliebten hin. Foto machen. Haben wir jetzt doch nicht so viel verloren.
I don't know what I'm hoping to find, but what else can I do? I will hopefully see if one of these graves is hiding something. I hope that the infrared film will show me.
Ja, das haben wir doch, genau. Okay. Wunderbar, Foto geschossen.
Succeed in the end. I'm going to enjoy what I deserve, but uncertainty and resistance to change are making my life very difficult.
Okay.
The yellow filter. If it were to snow, it would be perfect. The green filter, useful for landscapes.
Ja, die gute alte Art, Fotos zu machen. Ich erinnere mich noch, mein Vater hatte ebenfalls so eine Rotlichtkammer gehabt. Da hat er auch noch Analogbilder geschossen. Das waren Zeiten, wie alt war ich da? 4, 5? Lange, lange her.
There's the grave I've been searching for, and the spirit of a prisoner. Just like the White Lady, he's trapped in this world, but they can no longer meet one another. Evil is separating them. If I wear this, it should allow me to make contact with her. With this object, she'll have to hear me, I have no doubt. I'm missing the element that connects my world to that of the White Lady. Oh, the lake! Of course. Why didn't I think of it sooner? The dress that I threw in the bushes that cursed day. It's been sitting beside the lake for a few days now, in a world that is both mine and hers. What is this place? This never used to be here. Another entrance, maybe?
Ein geheimer Bunker. Also die Grafik von diesem Spiel ist ja schon mal gut. Das Einzige, was mich ein bisschen nervt, ist diese unsichtbare Wand, die sich im Wald befindet. Also man bleibt immer ständig irgendwo hängen. Beispiel, wenn ich jetzt versuche, hier durchzulaufen, kann ich nicht. Ich kann auch hier nicht runter, da nicht runter, hier nicht runter. Ich muss dem Weg folgen.
Here it is. I hope it works. Now that I have everything I need to communicate with the lady, I can finally go to the island.
Oh, gut.
This is the tree the lover was hung from, according to the legend. A roll of film? It's the one that I was taking out of the camera just before I discovered Martha's body. It should contain shots from before that moment. With a bit of luck, one of the shots has captured the moment of Martha's murder. I will then finally have an answer. Was it really Mummy? I will develop it as soon as I can, but now it's time to speak to the White Lady. I will wear her lover's cross to draw her to me.
Okay, jetzt schneiden wir uns noch die Haare.
A lock of my hair to enter into her world. I will use the tarot cards to communicate with her. The first 10 will be used like I did with Nanny. Once 2 cards have been chosen, it should begin.
You camouflage yourself in the woods to approach me. You blend in with the water to make yourself known. You wish to communicate with me through the energy of symbols. You use my pain to summon me. You are very bold. You call upon me for knowledge that I do not possess. For answers I do not have. I am only a vessel, like water, like air, a vessel to move and breathe.
It worked. Now I need to choose 2 cards. Here we go.
Part of our soul embraces the people we love. It is then torn away from us when these people disappear. The wound is deep and it cannot heal. Faith vacillates. Death causes fear. But the church is a safe place. It is home and mother to its children. Faith is the light. Do not lose it. Finding it again is almost impossible. I lost it in sorrow, and without time, I am lost in the dark. The daughter, the house, the mother. The daughter comes from the mother's house, then makes herself a home and becomes a mother. This cycle is broken. To undo the knot, find the son. He is the original sin reflected on you. The one who gave you the light wishes to take it back. She wants control. Bit by bit, she is crumbling your life. You have to stop her. I can sense that you want to know who did it, but I do not have the answer. You must find it yourself. Do not ever try to enter through the front door if you wish to reach the heart. Your twin sister might have the answer you are looking for. Even after death, we leave traces of ourselves. Don't we? Everything is indefinite if you look at the essence of things.
Das ist schon komisch.
You will no longer be able to tell light from darkness. In sorrow, the difference is so subtle. You are alone, and you will remain alone. Memories are abandoning you. They are your only true companions. Now they take the place of your happy childhood. And they may return to keep you company. You do not have control of yourself. There is a dark figure inside you. The wounds are feeding it. It will do things you do not like. It will use your desires, your guilt, the darkest parts of your conscience.
So, jetzt sind wir unter Wasser. Wir sind unter Wasser. Wie lange können wir die Luft anhalten? Okay, wo soll der Schwimmer hin? Wieso sind wir denn hier? Und wieso können wir hier gehen? Okay, war das jetzt ein Bug? Was zur Hölle war das denn jetzt?
Speaking with the White Lady confused me even more, but at least now I have this key. July 16th. Dear sister, I entrust my secrets to this letter. If you are reading it, things have gone as I thought they might, and I'm no longer there with you. First of all, I am not deaf, and I never was. Mother scared me when we were little, so I decided not to speak or listen anymore. It worked. In fact, Mother began to love me. They also found a scientific explanation for my deafness. Neurological damage caused by excessive pressure exerted by the twin during pregnancy progressively led to hearing loss. And like that, my decision was also transformed into a fault of yours. So I must put it right. Do I have any other secrets? Unfortunately, yes, but a letter is too cold for such matters. Now that you know that I can speak, please go to the dark room. I have a hidden recording. Listen to it, and you will hear my voice. Farewell, Martha. Why all of this madness, Martha? What else have you been hiding from me? You deprived me of your voice for more than 15 years. I can't wait to hear it now.
Okay,
There is
gut.
nothing here.
Die Schwester war nicht taubstumm, sie hat sich nur so gestellt.
Hi, Julia. I know that this will seem absurd, but this is me, and this is my voice. We are equals in this sense, too. Well, it's obvious, really. I've basically always spoken, and you were my voice. I'm going to meet my fate, so I don't want there to be any more secrets between us. Baby. We had sex, and I never had the courage to tell you. I was so afraid of hurting you. I'm so ashamed. And now, how can I ever bring this child into the world? The baby is starting to show. Could you tell? That's why I'm no longer getting undressed in front of you. But for how much longer can I hide it? Yesterday, you asked me to go to the lake together early in the morning. You, the sleepyhead, early. I asked you to switch beds with me, like we used to when we were little girls. I got up at dawn and didn't wake you. I put on one of your dresses. I wrote a card to Mother telling her that it was you who is pregnant, not me, and to come and see at the lake. I left it on the desk in her room. the need to talk to you, and I remembered the recorder in the darkroom.
Schade, ob wir jemals das Kinderzimmer von der sehen.
I will go to the lake alone and act as you. I will tell her everything you never had the courage to tell her. I will be your voice. I know how much she's made you suffer over the years. Unlike you, I remember all of the harm she has done to you, and it is my fault. Take my place, sister. You will live a better life, and I will be able to rest in peace, knowing that I at least tried to put right what I have done wrong. I will go now. My last memory will be the image of you sleeping peacefully.
Hi, Julia. I was upset. Unbelievably upset. July 16th, that cursed day. Martha didn't wake me up. There was a dress missing from my wardrobe. Martha wasn't there, and we were supposed to go to the lake together. She even made her bed, which was unusual. I thought Mother woke up early, despite her medication, and asked her to do something. It was late. Martha hadn't woken me up as we had agreed, and I always overslept. I simply decided to go out and take the photographs by myself without Martha.
Ja, verdammt, ich kann nichts machen. Ich kann nur hier rumlaufen.
It was a foggy morning, but it was no longer dawn. It was a sign of something terrible. My mother had killed her beloved Martha with her own hands. I had then taken her place, usurping the throne of her affection. She would have never forgiven me. I had real reason to be afraid. I searched for one of Daddy's pistols to defend myself. What a stupid little girl I was. In spite of everything, That roll of film still needed developing. Even if it didn't prove she was guilty. I also wanted to search for proof of Martha's pregnancy. Mustn't care about what people think. Or fear will prevent me from facing the music. It will be very difficult to recover from the mental collapse. Destiny is inevitable. The end waits for us. I mustn't care about what people think, or fear will prevent me from facing the music. It will be very difficult to recover from the mental collapse. Destiny is inevitable. The end waits for us. July 21st. Lapo is dead. They shot me in the back when I discovered his body. I thought I had hit rock bottom. These are soulless, empty days. After so many awful events, I finally managed to meet the White Lady. Or so I believe. The line between reality and dreams is becoming less and less clear to me. I thought a lot about her words, but they didn't shed any light on my assumptions. They kept ringing in my mind. Maybe I will understand when the time comes. Now I know for certain that it was Mummy who killed Martha, when she thought that she was me. Only a week ago, all of this would have seemed impossible. I just need to find the proof, so she can pay for what she has done.
Of an Indian division crossed the river Pesa on a vast front, and they advanced 2 kilometers south of Monte Lungo. Meanwhile, the New Zealand units have reinforced their positions that run from San Michele to La Romola. Near La Romola, the Michelangelesque villa of the E family, where General K was staying, was bombed by the artillery. Luckily, the general and his family were not in the house at the time of the attack. And once again, La Romola has been the site of graphic barbarity. A farm was stormed and animals were stolen and killed. Nobody has claimed responsibility for yet another act of senseless vandalism. But at the scene, an anti-German propaganda flyer was found. This is the civilization that our comrades are proposing.
ISO film. It comes into its own shooting clouds and indoors. General Edik K. New rules on curfew and women's behaviour. German command of S. Vincenzo Attori. Telephone number 1185.
Mutter malt ja auch komische Sachen.
I have no reason to call Daddy's command. I may have made a mistake, but I can try again. Hello, it's at NAK.
Please wait a moment. Doctor, it's that strange girl, Irene's daughter.
Hi, Julia.
Yes, it's me, Doctor. It's Julia. Excuse me for...
Don't worry, Julia. You needn't be ashamed. How are you? Any chest pain?
I'm okay, Doctor. The pain is almost gone. But Mother seems to be getting ill again. I mean, in the head, basically. I saw that she is taking that medicine again. Pervitin, I think.
Irene is very shaken by everything that's happening, but I don't think there is any need to worry. I saw her recently and she's doing well, all things considered. Pervitin was made illegal in Italy a few years ago now, so I wouldn't have prescribed it to her. But they say that it is still used in the army. Maybe they could give you some information at the German command. I must go now, Julia. I will come to see you soon.
I don't have the German command's number, but I'm sure it won't be hard to find amongst Father's things. Perhaps in his study?
Of San Vincenzo Attori. Identify yourself.
I am the daughter of General Eric Kay. I am looking for information on Pervitin.
We cannot give you any kind of information here.
I found the drugs in my house, so I took a few pills thinking that they were for headaches. But now I don't feel well. I need help. I'm not sure whether I should go to the doctor, should I?
Please wait a moment, miss. Captain, I've got a woman on the line who says she has taken Pervitin and doesn't feel well. Hello? How many pills did you take?
I took 2 pills, I think. Or maybe 3?
Any unwanted effects will go away quickly, miss. Just try and stay calm.
Okay.
Why would I call the asylum? Mummy was there a few years ago now, and I wouldn't know what to ask. To be honest, I don't understand why the number is still here.
Telegram! I'll leave it in the letterbox. Have a good day.
Another telegram of condolence. Isn't it a bit late? The New Zealanders conquer Tavernelli in the eastern sector of the battlefront. The troops of the 2nd New Zealand Division, British 8th Corps, conquer Tavernelli. The 6th South African Armoured Division advances on the heights near Greve, conquering the peaks of the Dimini and Philly Mountains. The 4th Division reaches San Giovanni. Attack on Hitler. After an attack carried out by a group of traitors, Hitler's words are, "In having escaped, I see a sign of the duty incumbent on me to continue my work." Bombings. Damage caused by the bombings between Florence and Siena continues to increase. After the disaster at Poggibonsi, rubble and power cuts are the order of the day. Sabotage of the phone lines in La Romola. Telephone cables have been cut, causing danger to general safety. Any damage to the information service facilities is punishable by death. Dear Mrs. Irene K., following your call, we have received a telegram from Dr. D. Your request has been accepted. As soon as the police station issues authorization, we will send for the girl. While we wait, to avoid the girl taking any extreme actions, as per the fears you have expressed, we ask that you trust in the advice of her treating physician. I thank you for your generous and charitable donation to our institution. Director S. Volterra Psychiatric Hospital, telephone 0782. Now that she has discovered everything, she wants to lock me up in an asylum. Or maybe even worse, she wants to kill me and have everyone believe it was suicide. She is preparing all the finer details. I don't need that right now. I don't need that right now. Commune of San Casciano, Province of Florence. Death certificate. From the Register of Death Certificates of this commune, number 174, part 3. Series 12 of the year 1944. It is certified that on the day of the 16th of July of the year 1944, Julia K. has died, resident of Via Perchabaya, born in La Romola. On the 26th of February 1923, the daughter of General Erich K. and Irene K., Don Attilio D. will give the funeral, and the esteemed Mr. Alberto M., who will look after the burial in the cemetery of La Romola, telephone number 6537. The official state civil service, General Galeazzo T. Hello, it's Irene K.
Yeah, and what do you want from me?
I'm sorry to disturb you. I just wanted to know if I can come over to see you later today or tomorrow.
Of course not. Do not come looking for me anymore. Stop bothering me, you bitch.
He must be going crazy. I don't believe for one second that Mummy would let him treat her this way. Sheer madness. Hello, we recently requested the admission of Julia Kay to the hospital. I just wanted to know whether it would be possible to cancel the request.
I'm sorry, but the request was issued by the municipality where you reside, madam. Any revocation of the request should be passed by them. Only they can decide whether to approve of the cancellation or not. Have you already received the telegram confirming that we have taken charge of the request?
Yes, I just received the telegram.
Okay, so the admission will continue at this time. You can get back in touch with our institution later for more information. Please bear in mind that everything will depend on the designated doctor's assessment. Please come here in person around 1 month after the admission. Thank you. Goodbye, madam.
San Casciano Town Hall reception. With whom are you hoping to speak to?
I would like information regarding a request for admission to Volterra Hospital.
Please hold the line, madam.
Yes, hello?
I would like some information regarding the request for admission of Julia Kay, my daughter, to Volterra Hospital.
Yes, madam. The hospital confirmed recently that it will be sending its own staff to your house for the admission. The matter is no longer in our hands.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Maria speaking. How may I help?
Hello, Maria. It's Irene Kay.
What is this? Some sort of bad joke? I know Irene very well, and you are definitely not Irene.
I've already called this number. What use would there be calling again? Can you help me, Father? It's Julia Kay. You know what's happened, right?
I know everything, Julia. Now calm down. You can talk to me whenever you want. Come see me at the church in town.
Yeah. Ja, ruf mal nochmal bei der Polizei an.
Gabinari headquarters for the officers of San Casciano. How can I help?
Hi, I was hoping to hear whether there has been any development on the investigation into the murder of Julia Kay.
Wait a moment, please. Who's calling?
I am Renee Kay, Julia Kay's mother.
Mrs. Kay, forgive me. I didn't recognize your voice. Unfortunately, I don't have any real news. We are following up on some suspects. We assume we're with the boy who was killed in the woods outside your house. They seem to be planning something else. But your husband is probably the best person to ask about that.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye, madam.
Not now.
Okay, dann halt nicht. Och nö, ernsthaft.
Go to the dark room now. Not when she's around. I must stay as far away from her as possible. I could go to the cemetery instead to find out whether Martha really was pregnant or not. My bike. The wheel is deflated as usual. A bicycle pump will solve this. German tank. I have to report its location via the telegraph hidden near the cowshed. Daddy probably asked for a garrison after all that has happened. This wire heads towards the house and then keeps going, so it must be the right one. Now all that remains is to go to the telegraph near the barns.
Das nicht schon mal gehabt. Also ich meine, diesen Part hätten wir schon hinter uns gehabt.
Telegraph must be hidden in one of these feed bins. I have to start every message with the code word. I saw the tank on the road, and the road is near the house. I guess I have to communicate something like that. No, this doesn't seem clear to me. I need to find the right words. Damn it. I got the length of the sound wrong. I'll try this word again from the beginning. They are asking me to find a map of the defensive line. There is one in my That's it. Hopefully the image comes out clearly.
Jetzt kann ich auf einmal die Pumpe aufnehmen.
Here's the bicycle pump. Martha is in the family crypt. That place is scary. I don't remember, but Nanny told me we used to go there when we were kids, to see who was brave enough to go down the stairs. No one would ever go further than the first two steps. Now Martha's down there, alone, in the dark. She must be frightened. The crypt is here. Not now. Let's hope the caretaker isn't around. That man gives me the creeps. Family crypt is locked. The key must be in the caretaker's hut, as always. Among all those keys, one of them must be for the family crypt. This door is locked, but I must get in. Maybe I can find something around here to break the lock.
Ja, nee, ist klar. Statt dass ich direkt an die Kneifzange rankomme, nein, ich muss erst abwarten, bis es mir von der Quest gezeigt wird, dass ich es nutzen muss.
These are perfect for breaking the lock. I should hurry before the caretaker comes back. Enough. I can't go on like this any longer. I can't go on pretending nothing happened. My family was slaughtered by these dirty Nazis. My daughter wasn't even buried, and I had to bury that half-blood instead. An Italian family that got cozy with the dirty Germans. Bastards, that's what they are. What am I supposed to do with my life now? I want to end it, but not without taking a few Germans down with me. You won't see me anymore. But you will hear about me. Long live the resistance. Viva Italia. Everyone takes a side. I find myself siding with my family, but I'm not sure whether it is right. Instructions for the automatic telephone machine. For example, if you wish to call the number 0573, pick up the telephone from the hook and bring the receiver to your ear. You will hear a continuous tone. Firstly, place your index finger in the hole displaying the number 0. Turn the disc clockwise until it stops. Let the disc return freely to its resting position. Repeat the same steps for the numbers 573.
Okay, muss ich jetzt jeden einzelnen Schlüssel da ausprobieren? Ach, doch nicht.
I can see why we were scared as children. It's a rather gloomy place. May God forgive me for what I'm about to do. I also pray that you, Martha, will forgive me.
Ach du Scheiße, ernsthaft?
True, Martha was pregnant. Pregnant with a deformed.
Okay, Leute, was ist jetzt passiert? Tja, ich schätze mal, da ist der Rechner abgestürzt. Das hat er nicht mehr geschafft. Ja. Leute, ich würde mal sagen, wir beenden das heute an der Stelle und machen dann das nächste Mal weiter. Ich wünsche euch was.